the calm day in South San Francisco. I had ceremony. We went to go and buy silly bands. The time was 6:30 p.m. on Friday, October 10, 2010. Someone special in my life is my sister. My mood was very happy and excited that I have an older sister. I felt very emotional that I have an older sister. My sister is special because we always have good times. My sister has red and brown hair. She always wears skinny jeans and short sleeve shirts. My sister's voice is fine. She likes to go on her phone and then we start to fight. That's fun. My sister feels happy to have a baby sister. She should be happy to have a baby sister. I would be hugging her and walking to the car and go home. I saw my car at the parking lot. Inside my car, it smelled like French fries. I imagine my mom hugging me and going home. I imagine seeing the clouds on the grass with no one to disturb me. I imagine my home with my family and having a lot of fun. I imagine people going to the park with no one to disturb them. I imagine schools being safe with no strangers around. I imagine poor countries with food. I imagine elderly suffering for the pain and the sickness. I imagine the government not doing anything to stop war. I imagine my future kids being happy and graduating college. I imagine my mom hugging me and going to the home.
What is your name?
My name is Ruby.
Where do you come from?
I come from San Francisco, California.
What do you do when you grow up?
I want to be a doctor because I want to help the old people.
What do you want to change in your community?
I want to change that people stop writing on their walls.